Are you sharing stories with your potential clients? Hi, I'm Debbie Hoffman, and welcome to Follow Up Friday. So I just did this incredible interview with Michele Gunderson, and she's like the story expert. And we went into real, you know, deep conversation about the power of stories. And one of the things I always share with my clients is when you're sitting down with a potential client, or you're sitting down with a power partner or a referral partner for a cup of coffee, the more stories you can share about the results your clients have had working with you, the better. And I'm sure you've heard the saying, people remember the stories more than they remember the facts, right? So that the stories are what sell. You know, the facts tell, stories sell, right? So people want to know what the experience is like working with you. What results do people get working with you? So my invitation to you this week is to spend some time crafting, writing out some of your favorite client stories. And I recommend you make them like a minute or shorter. You want them to be super powerful. And start sharing more stories with people at every step of the process as you're following up with people. It's like validation that you're the real deal, right? It gives you credibility when people hear the results that folks have had working with you. And you can go to my personal timeline or to my Power Up Your Follow-Up business page and watch the interview that I did with Michele, where she goes very deeply into this whole conversation. And in the meantime, I'd love to invite you to come over to Power Up Your Follow-Up community and ask to join. There's a theme every day where you can share about your business, you can celebrate, you can share your intention. It's a great place to get support. So Power Up Your Follow-Up community, would love to see you there. And I look forward to following up with you next week on Follow Up Friday. Bye for now.